amazing, like, because they want to twist and manipulate a situation to make me look like some hardened criminal. Like, I don't know, it's crazy. Yeah, I just. In like crazy different directions, and it's like I ask for help from people that are supposed to be like my family that should love unconditionally, and they turn their back on me. Like, I'm forced to the street because I don't have anybody, and it's like, you hope that that either the person who pressed charges originally, like, doesn't press them because she knows she's wrong in it, and that most of them get dropped, and if they don't, like, that's what I get. Like, I don't know. That I get for taking somebody's word and saying that they were giving me the car. Like, you know, I'll take responsibility for some of it, yes. But I didn't steal nobody's car. I don't take people's identities. I had somebody steal my identity. Why would I do that to somebody else? Like, I've lost everything. I've lost in my for my whole life. I moved out when I was 15. I've lost everything. Somebody else felt like they were more deserving than me.